Welcome back to my channel. This is Love. I hope you are fine. The William Tell trailer opens with a breathtaking vista of the Swiss Alps, setting a dramatic backdrop for a story that's as much about the heart as it is about heroism. Ben Kingsley steps into the role of William Tell, a man renowned not just for his unmatched skill with a bow, but for his unwavering spirit in the face of tyranny. The cinematography captures the beauty and brutality of Tell's world, immersing us in a landscape that is as unforgiving as the oppressors he confronts. As the trailer unfolds, we witness Tell's inner turmoil, his piercing gaze reflecting a life marked by personal sacrifice and profound loss. Kingsley's performance is both powerful and poignant. He portrays Tell as a man driven by the desire to protect his family and community. In fleeting moments, we see him sharing quiet laughter with his children, a stark contrast to the violence looming on the horizon. Tension builds with each scene, revealing the harsh realities of life under oppression. The oppressive rulers loom large, their cruel grip tightening around the innocent. Tell's resolve hardens as he witnesses the suffering of his people. He embodies the spirit of resistance, igniting hope among those who have lost faith. The trailer is a beautifully woven tapestry of action and emotion, interspersing thrilling archery sequences with moments of deep reflection. The weight of his choices hangs heavy as Tell prepares for the ultimate test of bravery, the moment where he must make a sacrifice for the greater good. With Kingsley at the helm, William Tell promises not just a tale of valor, but a deeply personal journey of redemption and the enduring power of hope. As the final shot lingers on Tell, poised to confront his destiny, audiences are left with a sense of anticipation, eager to witness the transformation of a man into a legend. Love you, bye. If you like this video, subscribe for more upcoming videos. Remember to subscribe and hit the bell.